many, many congratulations to each and every one of you here for two things. One, for having completed Medical Expo very recently. I was one of the visitors to your Medical Expo. I am told and I have seen that it is a super hit. I myself felt very glad to, you know, have visited, though I wish I could have spent more time, learned more things. But anyway, it is not possible that you guys do it in over a period of 5 years, 6 years, I don't know how many years, I can't do it in a day anyway. However, I was immensely happy at the initiative of having a medical expo. That is the true meaning of education, which is not only educating only for, you know, professional education, but also inspired a lot of young minds out there. Because I remember when I said, how many of you want to become doctors? Of course, they would gently say police, they agreed to be doctors. I was very glad that, you know, as an institution, it looked outside, reached outside the community and also helped the thing. I hope many more such exhibitions come from the college. And also I have directly seen the hard work that you guys have put in the very organization of the event. I really, you know, from the bottom of my heart, I congratulate each and every one of you. And second is with respect to this very event. As I was telling Director Ma'am that whatever is taught in the college will be remembered, because it has to be remembered. But these are the moments that you guys will cherish for a long time. And I am very glad to be hosting this in Police Convention Center, which is actually inspired by Minister Sir. Sir was instrumental in getting this constructed. And I'm very happy to host. I'm sure, you know, we get some of your spilled over goodwill over here. Thank you very much. Finally, I always see doctors' profession generally vaidyulu ante devata antaru, vidyalayam laga vidyalayam kuda antaru, vidyalayam vaidyalayam ani antaru. So generally I see a lot of commonality between police and doctors. That is the reason why I felt, you know, I could be of some relevance here, if not a lot. Because people come, especially public come, only when they need doctors. So we hope they will never need doctors. We hope they will never need police also. So whenever they are visiting police or doctors, they are in dire need. So only kashtallo unna valle police daggariki gaani, doctorla daggariki gaani vastaru. Ever kuda okariki police avasaram padali, doctor avasaram padali anukoru. So atlantappudu mana daggariki vache vallandaru kuda people who are in dire need or in some or the other kind of pain. So message from my side to all the young to be doctors is, please, and I think it is pertinent to treat them with lot of empathy and care, and I think empathy should be the right word, nothing else. So everybody, each and every person who is coming to you, who is knocking your doorstep, who is having an opportunity, who is having a reason to visit you, is in pain. So please feel that pain. Though you are not in pain, please feel that pain and treat them with empathy. And I am sure, along with all the academic accolades that you accumulate, you will earn a lot of blessings and you will be able to do a lot of help and offer help. That andhuke, you know, vaidyulu ante devulu samananga chustaru, because you give a second life in many ways. So you not only relieve the pain but also give life. So I think that is one message I would like to give you all, that please treat everybody equally. That will go a very, very long way in, you know, in their own healing, I'm sure. And once again, I would really like to thank Director Madam for having me here, and thank each and every one of you. And many congratulations. Thank you.